Well, thank you for that. And on goes the campaigning across South Carolina. In fact, former U.S. Senator Rick Santorum spent some time in Gaffney today, and News 4's Keisha Foster was with him there at the Cookout restaurant, where she joins us live tonight. Keisha, good evening.
Good evening, Michael. Well, Santorum kicked off his two-day Upstate tour today at this restaurant. And while some people specifically came here to hear him, other people just stopped in to get a meal, but ended up getting an earful from a man who wants to be the next president.
Thank y'all for coming.
Rick Santorum with his wife Karen by his side was greeted with cheers and applause as he entered the Cookout hamburger restaurant Friday afternoon.
The next president of the United States, Senator Rick Santorum, ladies and gentlemen.
Before his crowd of supporters, he focused his talk on his campaign and goals and not his competitors. He tried to appeal to blue-collar workers and talked about the importance that manufacturing plays in the upstate and country.
How we can grow the manufacturing sector. For years, they were out there talking about how they needed to regulate and destroy the manufacturing and energy sector of our economy. We have a clear difference between visions for America. And the vision for America that we put forward is one believing in you, believing in free peoples, free markets, small business, the opportunity for us to compete with anybody in the world if government gets out of the way.
And being in the Bible Belt, he openly addressed the issues of faith and family.
That when families break down, it's harder. It's harder on everybody. And we need to have a society that nurtures and supports families. We need to have a president who understands the key importance and value of moms and dads raising children.
And Santorum described South Carolina as the conservative heartland. And he told supporters, if you won't stand up for your values, who will? Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, live in Gaffney.